Randy, I think I may have been sending you some mixed messages. I think that when I talked to you about making your own decisions, you may have taken that as a call to action. And maybe it was. And maybe that's my fault. But there's certain decisions that are bad decisions, stupid decisions, and they put me in a difficult position. They put me in a bind. Because it forces me to hurt you. And what I really want to do is help you. Believe me, don't you? Because I really f***ing do. So let's just forget about everything that happened. We'll forget about everything in that house. And from now on, the rest of today is about you. And if I'm gonna help you, really help you, then I can't have you getting in my way. I need you to work with me, not against me. Okay? So, you square?
Yeah. We're square.
Stuff Chris was saying about you not having a girlfriend, is that true?
Yeah, it's true.
You gay?
No, I'm not gay.
You a virgin?
Yeah.
That's good.
It is?
Yeah, definitely. Look, you start having sex, there's a chance that whoever you're f***ing is gonna get pregnant. And some poor kid's gonna be stuck with you as a father. Now, that's nothing personal. Too many guys start f***ing too early. They end up with kids they don't want. Those kids grow up and they find out they only exist because they had horny teenage parents. They start doing crack. They join a cult. Or worse, they start having their own unprotected sex. I'm beginning to think that most of today's problems are a direct result from the fact that teenagers can't stop themselves from each other. So really, you're doing the world a favor. You ever had one? Girlfriend?
I had one a couple years ago.
What was her name?
Lisa.
Lisa, like the Simpson. What happened?
Her cat died.
What do you mean?
Her cat died. And then we just sort of stopped dating after that.
Because your cat died?
Yeah. We're Kind of.
What are you saying to me? What are you trying to say? Like, you're saying she said I can't date you because my cat died?
No, I didn't.
What the fuck did she say?
We never really talked about it after.
But you never, like, hey, you remember that time you broke up with me because of your cat?
No, not really.
This is, like, unbelievable! Randy, no!
Where are we going now?
I need cigarettes. It's unbelievable. I saw you eyeballing the gun when that pig drove by. I need you to remember what we talked about.
I don't remember.
Do you? Because I'm not so sure. Top that off. I'm gonna go pay inside.
Idea.